As a man of color, I do believe my hair is perceived differently. I've heard great things. I've heard like my hair is, you know, the best apparently, and like really, really nice, and they like the pattern. But then I hear, you know, other things like it's too wild, or it's it seems pretty tangly, or a challenge, as some would say. When it comes to hair, whether it's female or male, when we do decide to compliment or describe someone's hair, we have to be a little bit more cautious with the words we choose, just because it is your hair. And like I said, if we are using it to express who we are, you just want to be cautious of what you say. And words are very, very, very powerful. People have definitely took it upon themselves to touch my hair, and I'm not sure what other people think it is of when you have hair, that if it's an invitation to like touch or anything, but it makes me feel like as if I'm an animal or a pet. What I really want people to understand about hair is that it does not define who you are. So if someone tells me my hair is great one day, I should be able to take it just as much as somebody tells me that my hair is awful, because I'm fine with my hair. As a young man, when I came into the industry at like 17, 18, I wasn't really sure of myself yet, or even understood who I was. And I learned that hair is pretty much just art. Understanding that art always sparks different interests in so many different people and emotions. And you have to pretty much love yourself enough to be able to take on anyone's perceptions or opinions when you walk out your house every day.